Hi friends, now I am drawing life cycle of silkworm.